During stressful times like these, our kids can be hit hard with feelings of sadness and fear. They may even have thoughts of suicide. That's why it's crucial to keep medications locked up. Simple at-home medicine safety can prevent suicide. Think ahead. Lock it up. Take back unused or expired medications. If you're worried your child is thinking about suicide, call the Suicide Hotline, 1-800-273-8255. Your action could save your own child.